Today, we are going to learn about the missiles developed by India. There are several missiles like Prithvi, Shaurya, Agni, Nag, Brahmos and so on. In that itself, we have like Agni 1, Agni 2, Agni 3, Agni 4, Prithvi 1 and so on. A missile is a self-propelled weapon. And do you know who is the father of India's missile program? And he also served as the country's president. Yes, your guess is right. He is Awal Paket Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. Who is she? She is Tessie Thomas. She was born on 1963 April and she is also called the first missile woman of India. And I hope that you all know him. Yes, he is Tipu Sultan. Tipu Sultan is the first missile man of world. And I will tell you about him later. And the first missiles to be used operationally were a series of missiles developed by Nazi Germany in World War II. Most famous of these are V-1 flying bomb and V-2 rocket, both of which used a mechanical autopilot to keep the missile flying along a pre-chosen route. Do you know which country has the best missile technology? It's Russia. North Korea leads the first and the ranges of its missile. That is, it has drastically increased the range of its missiles. Okay, by this I will end my topic. Thank you all and Jai Hind.